Chicago, one of the many Broadway shows you'll see at the Civic Center this season. Just announced today the Willis Broadway series for 2010 and 2011.
Joining us is Civic Center President and CEO Jeff Chelsvig. And Jeff, come on, tell us about the season.
Well, we have Chicago is kind of a special attraction. We've had it here a number of times. But in terms of our five-show Willis Broadway lineup, we have five shows that have never been seen here before. The headliner, of course, is Mary Poppins. This is a production that is produced by Disney and Cameron McIntosh, 9 to 5 the musical. And Next to Normal, which just won the Pulitzer Prize for drama 2 days ago. And Rock of Ages and Young Frankenstein.
Wow. And just to reinforce for people, the Des Moines Civic Center and, you know, with thanks to you, has a tremendous reputation within this theater community.
Well, thank you. Thank you, Steve. We have about 9,000 season ticket holders, which is very large for a market our size. And that helps us bring these first-run shows to Des Moines. We're getting the show Mary Poppins before Kansas City and a number of other cities in the region, so we're very happy about that. Mary Poppins is a show that's on London. I've seen it in New York. I've seen the tour, and it's phenomenal. It's not just for children. It's really a terrific for adults, very much so. And it's very closely follows the movie, a lot of the music, or all the music from the movie, plus some new music.
So familiar shows and some new ones, too.
Right, yes. Well, and I think Rock of Ages is going to be the surprise hit. This is a show that opened on Broadway. This is some scenes from it. It kind of celebrates the hair bands from the 1980s, and so there's music from Journey and, you know, it's Poison. It's yeah. Really, really a fun show.
John McLaughlin may be the first to buy the ticket. This is his soundtrack.
That's right.
And we just announced 2010, 2011, but you're already hard at work at 2011, 2012.
It's a never-ending job, Steve.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like a tough one.
But you can go to our website and learn all about these. There's a video with little clips and everything and how you can become a season ticket holder.
And tickets go on sale when?
Well, we're going to start renewals for our Willis Broadway series in early May. And then if you can go right now, you can learn how you can get into the queue if you want to be a season ticket holder if you're new to that.
Fantastic. Yeah. Jeff Chelsvig, thank you very much. We appreciate you coming in
today. Thanks so much.